Okay, Mom. Bye. Oh, hello, everyone. My name is Inaya, and now I'm going to talk more about my 3D paint experience. Last time, we were talking about the 3D shapes. So, I'm going to make a picture. I meant to go to triangle, cone, to make the dress. And example is, this is a very plain, boring triangle. So I wanted to add a little shape on it, a heart. So I just do this. And that is what a 2D shape is. Now let me fill it in. Okay, red, or is it gonna be nice? Aw. Whoops. That's much better. Now we're gonna go to the three shapes. Now try to guess what body part I'm making next. You guessed it, it's a head. And if I don't want to make the eyes out of the 3D shapes, I'm using magic. So I'm just going to use the 2D shapes for the eyes. Pick a light. That's much better. So I'm gonna use fill. Let's make more black eyes. They look a little weird. Now you see some little tiny holes. I see. Maybe you guys don't. Now I am going to like a headband, but it mostly is her hair. Ta-da! So what's this? I can move her head. It's up here. Cute. Describes her. Ta-da! I'm mine! That's empty. Now let me do a mouth. My mouth is done. Now let's do the arms. Here's the arms. Lots of arms. Yay, let's do a circle, I guess. Wait, do they have an arm? No, they don't. I got a good idea. Thank you. it's much better. Now one leg is done. Now I'm gonna do another leg. But if you want to do the exact same type of size, color, then shoes are always a nice basic color. Ah, it's actually pretty nice. Let's put it down here. There we go. Does it look correct? There's a hole right here. Okay. All I can do. So if you guys haven't seen the first episode, then I'm gonna tell you this again. So if you want to put something in front, you press this button. And that's how you make it front. And so this is how you make 3D art with 2D art shapes. Oh, did you learn how to make the 3D paint? Comment down below. If you like this video, then like,